guys, it's your boy Aegis. This is the second episode of my series on the Tikal, and I want to teach y'all how to spot and capitalize on opportunities to do a whole lot of damage with very little effort. Now, what I want y'all to focus on here in a second is the North Carolina, the York, and the Charon horse on my right. None of them are focused on me. That's the opportunity I want y'all to look out for. When enemies aren't focused on you, you can focus on them. That gives you a slight edge over them because you're focused on them before they're focused on you. Now, the Charon horse is really the biggest risk right now because he could torp me. But since he's not even focused on me, I just took the risk and said, hey, maybe he won't torp me, and he didn't. Probably because he either wasn't paying attention or they were on reload, and I already know he was doing one of those things. He wasn't paying attention to me because he was paying too much attention to my teammates. Now this North Carolina, now that he's fired his main guns, now I can turn broadside and launch the rest of my torps and take him out. Now what I want y'all to notice is I went right up the middle of those guys, alright, and I did a lot of damage very effortlessly because they were distracted. Now I wouldn't suggest doing this in ranked, but if you're doing random battles, absolutely do this. Look for these opportunities because it works more often than not. And I skip forward here to the end of the battle, but what I want y'all to notice is that I did 94,000 damage, and it was very effortlessly because the enemy, I targeted people that were distracted by my teammates. The whole match, I targeted people distracted by my teammates. That's how you can get a lot of damage and come out of it with a lot of hit points left over. Alright guys, try this out. Try it, for real. And let me know how it goes in the comment section. I'll catch y'all later.